What's up, everybody? Battlefront CJ here. I am back with Battlefront. It's been a while. I mean, I'm sure you guys probably liked my video I did the other day. I'm going to do some... There's actually something I recently saw, because the main reason I filmed the video is not... I mean, obviously, I don't really have fans, but... I mostly do the videos for myself because I like to, kind of watch my own. So we're going to do Galactic Civil War again, or Galactic on Homefront again. Because, and also I want to do Homefront, I want to do some Hero Assault. Because I really like Hero Assault. I already did that map. But, and I haven't done Kashigalans yet, or in a while, so I'm going to do those maps. I'm not going to do a lot of maps. I don't know if there's any Hero Assault on this map. Nope. No Hero Assault. Yeah, I got to get more maps here. I also reduced the music just for the heck of it. Ooh, wait, Endor and Clone Wars. No way, really? Oh my gosh, I can play Endor and Clone Wars. Now I also want to do some. Jedi Temple or Jedi or Hero Assault. There's a couple other maps I want to download, but for right now, this is probably going to be it. Timeout. Completely forgot about this. Jar Jar's Wave. Or Jar Jar Revenge. Let me see. And then I also want to do some... This is space-to-ground combat. I want to get some more space-to-ground combat. This is actually, I think, Bespin Orbital Attack. Alright, this should be good, I guess. I didn't get a chance to do... And I do like this, I do like, what's it called? I do like a home front. It's just that the day, sometimes my mood just gets sour and it's part of having special needs autism, which I realize, I understand, like, I'm not proud of it. Now I want to do this, crap. I'm going to do this, All right, let me see. Oh yeah, and I need to do Homefront on Utapau, and that's what I gotta do. And now I'm done. Not three. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, congratulations Savage Gamer Plays on his milestone. Just so I can play with the Royal Guard. I'll turn my microphone volume up. I can't. Can't really hear anything, but I kind of know why. I've got your I'll tell you what, I mean, I really like this map. I'm going to keep it at 300. But I like how the grenades can, like, stick to people. No, I missed. No. The only thing I hate is that the reload times stink. Could just stay with the pistol, but this is one of my favorite command posts. I mean, if you guys have seen my other Renvar videos, it's kind of my favorite. Favorite map. The AI would probably capture that. I don't really know. I prefer to a lot of this mod because a lot of the units, but I love how it uses the remaster sides. Oh my gosh. Twenty more points to unlock the Royal Guard. I might just stay with the regular stormtrooper. But I like the standard sides on. The main reason I was mad, and it's just my opinion about that. Oh my goodness. Come on, stay.
We've lost control of the command post.
Dang it.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Getting our butts kicked.
A command post is under hostile control.
I do appreciate, though, the heroes. Because I'm a big hero guy. Right, one of my first. At least it's better than the Battlefront project, at least. And it uses the Royal Guard sound. Like, if you guys ever have heard, like, the canceled gameplay or the canceled factions, the Royal Guard is supposed to be that. We'll say that the heroes are OP. I'm just gonna say that. But we should be able to get like a drain on them or something. There's someone around. It's either a Bothan spy. Oh. Meh. He's like a Darth Maul. Bye bye. I don't want to die before this turns blue, and now they're down to just one command post.
A command post is no longer under
Empire. No, never mind.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Thank God for falling down. I appreciate it.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
No, I still need 15. 15 more points. Bye. It's meeting you, stupid rebel. Dang. The only reason, maybe because I'm so spoiled playing this game, because I put up a lot, like putting up the biggest stats. But yeah, the AI's trying to push here. Yep. And the mod author said that he recommends everyone to... I need 5 more points for that. He said that you should put team damage off or friendly fire off. I like to keep it off just because... Goodbye.
A command post is no longer under Empire control. We've lost control of a command post. A command post has fallen to our enemies. We've lost the command post. Take it back.
Well, that was annoying. That was annoyingly fast. I don't know how the AI decided. Oh. Yeah, they decide, well, they're not going to suspect it. I don't know how, like, all of a sudden, like, randomly, like, it was quick. They decided to... No, we can't block. Wow. Well, that was funny. You think that was gonna help?
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Yeah, your force pick is no match for Darth Griffin. That's my Sith name, Darth Griffin. Or Darth, goodbye. I'm not gonna die until I capture this command post.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
No, I'm gonna capture this first. Dang it. Lost zero. I mean, sorry, one. I know, I'm excited for that new LEGO Star Wars game. Not because I play those kind of games anymore, but... might get this game for PC and, you know... It reminds me of an open world Battlefront 3, and I'm not saying that to be... like, vicious, but to actually, it sounds like too good to be true. There's no block animation. Come on. Hold this white.
We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement.
Time for one. Victory is imminent. Victory is imminent. Oh yeah. So I'm talking about. I think this is Kashyyyk Islands. Yep, Kashyyyk Islands. When I started like fully recording Battlefront, or when I started doing it with the pirated version, I don't pirate it anymore because now I have a way to do mines. You know what? I actually want to play on this map as the clones, because I really like Sev Clone Commander. Right, so I'm gonna play as not yet as the trooper. Excuse me. Play as a clone trooper. We've got LTAT gunship. First kill is against Droidica. Nice. You know, it's really hard for... Ooh, wait, we got four. Will Commander agree? I think ships can spawn here. That's why I've always liked this map. Yeah, I'm trying to destroy that droid gunship. Sterilize! Sterilize! It's funny. I love when I got whatever her name is. That Jedi. Lumino. Yeah, I love her. Even though she's just a good Jedi. Are you kidding me? That's so crap. Yeah, I don't. One of the things I don't like about this map is that the supers seem like they're invincible. Come on. Oh, I can spawn here again. Yeah, we're losing now. Jeez. Yeah, we're getting our butts kicked. Another command post for the Republic. Why are you hiding from me, you annoying tactical droid? Oh, we were so close. Jeez, man. This map pack makes literally no sense to me. I mean, it really doesn't. It's like, one minute we're winning, like we feel like we got all the command posts, now all of a sudden, like we took their starting command post, now all of a sudden, we're getting our butts kicked. I don't understand this. I mean, I kinda understand it, but is the CIX, keep saying CSX, are they supposed to be this invincible? I mean, do I stink that much? Like, I really don't understand. Like, I kind of don't get it. You know, I really don't. How... sucks that I can't go in that vehicle, because then I would be able to do something. It's like, yeah, it makes no sense. It really, like, this makes no sense. Like, they got the reinforcement drain on us. I can't enter the vehicle. But I really like Force Wave. Are you kidding me?
Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Well, I'm trying my best. It's not my fault that the CIS are invincible. I mean, last map I played, we won by a landslide. You know what I mean? The CIS, I mean, I kind of... Well, what do you want from me, huh? I mean, I'm trying my best. I mean, maybe my tactics really don't work in this mod. Oh, I still killed him. I mean, we probably... Well, that makes no sense. All of a sudden... Nice job, AI. Like, we're being so elite. All right, you know what? Haha.
Brace for battle.
I mean, if the heroes weren't bad, I probably would lose, but if I could edit videos,
command post under attack. Command post is now under hostile control.
Well, so much for that. Now we're gonna be losing again. Most likely. It's like all these maps seem to favor CIS because CIS apparently have a lot more better weapons. I mean especially the especially that sniper rifle that the CIS has. All right, I'm gonna make a push. We only have like 3 people left, and guess what happened again? I got destroyed by a mine again.
It's
fun. I'm just gonna stay with the public. Yeah. Can I kill my teammate by making him crouch? Oh boy. Four and I have six. Teen. Well, that's weird. My career stat. Yeah, what about it being, remember it was green back in the day? I'm talking about Battlefront 2004. Play as the Empire. I mean, just so you could get those spawning ships. I'm gonna reduce this to 100. Just I don't know why no one can do like a Kashyyyk at war map. Nah, I'm gonna play as a Empire. I am.
Victory is ours. Target that bomber.
Yeah. My stats are going to be 15-1, I'm pretty sure.
We've lost control of a command post. We've captured a command post. We've lost a command post. Take it back.
Very fitting I would get the final kill. Fortunately, this game doesn't have any final kill cams. 55-1. I just realized something. I actually don't want to do this. But you know what? I want to play as the CIS. Because of their, put a mine there, so in case they want to capture that, they can. All right, I'm in a... It's 501. Oh, crap, it's cloudy outside. I like Endor, but it's not one of my favorite maps. Ooh, Darth Maul on this map? I love how when I'm playing against... Yeah, I don't know. Haha. He's one of my favorite, hero in this game is Darth Maul. I mean, top. He's so fun to play as. Or, killing all those Ewoks. Dang it. I forgot he's a lightsaber character and he needs a block. Goodbye. Well, that wasn't me, but still. I'm only playing this, I think, as Clone Wars. And I think I did Bestman Orbital Strike, too. I'm gonna play as the Darth Maul time, yes sir. We're not gonna win this. I don't really care if we do or not. Thank you. Yes, you did, even though we're gonna lose. I guess they're not effective on this map, but I did pretty good, I mean, even though we lost. 67. Not bad. But this is a Jar Jar. Darth Jar Jar. My laptop is hot.
Ah, woo.
I love they're playing Duel of the Fates, or not Duel of the Fates, but music from Episode 3, which is probably one of my favorite Star Wars movies. Oh, I love Episode 3. I mean, I ain't getting into Star Wars. I mean, I liked it when I was a kid, obviously, but this was my favorite game, but who's force pushing me? Kill those annoying. Ooh, no. No, I want to kill some stormtrooper scum, that's what they're called. Imperial scum. What are you gonna do, you annoying, whatever your name is, Shadow Trooper? Really like his Force Lightning. There's like AI up somewhere, I don't see them though. Bye, Mouse Droid. Man, I want some stormtroopers. Nobody messes with the 501st. What do you want? Come on, I'm waiting for some of these annoying people to spawn in because I actually want to end this soon. This is actually the easiest mod I've actually ever played. Jeez. I think that Jar Jar... I've never had a problem with Jar Jar Binks. I just thought he was weird. That's it. And someone who... consider himself to be weird, I kind of like... But it's even better to think that the guy that everyone hated was a Sith Lord. That's even better. I just want to kill some more stormtroopers and some more imp officers. These imperial officers seem like they're tough. I haven't lost yet. Pull Imperials. Oh, look at all the... look at all that puny AI. Oh, poor AI. Good thing you guys are gonna die soon. And I'm gonna raid the Death Star of all your annoying souls. Goodbye. Oh no. You were saying? That'd be funny. Someone like came into the Death Star and just wreaked havoc. I'm surprised there's no hero Death Star hero assault. Come on, I need to kill some enough with these royal guards. I want a come on, I want some stormtroopers. You were saying? Stupid Navy troopers. Goodbye, stormtrooper. Well, these guys are just falling off. The Death Star dropping like flies. Well, these annoying whatever they're called, gotta knock it off. Well, where are the stormtroopers?
This battle is ours. Watch your flank.
Oh no. Heh, he's killed the Emperor. He's too powerful to be... He's too powerful to be kept alive. Does this mean I get to fight Darth Vader? Heh. I ain't die once. Zip. I killed everybody. I killed everybody. Oh. I zero times. Oh, it's great. One man. One man show. Alright, this is the last map. And then I will be done with that. I'm going to play as the Rebels. Start off as Luke Skywalker. In the next one. First order of business is die. No, I'm kidding. Is not die. I'm actually going to reduce this because 1,000 reinforcements will take too long. And I don't want my laptop to run out of space. So, 200. See, that'll be a rebel pilot. Yeah, actually, I have no idea what these towers here do. But it combines, like, main bestman or... Oh, no, I did play this map, but I haven't played it in a while. That's why I want to play it now. Hostile reinforcement? I just want to play with vanilla sides anyway, because I haven't really... I need a bomber. Well, yeah, maybe another day, maybe tomorrow. I want to do some galactic conquest.
Wow. Well, that's quick.
Alright. Alright, that's good. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace out.